Next, I got one of my first ever posters that I bought, Spider-Man. I think this is by either Jim Lee or John Romita Sr. I can't remember which one, but yeah, I had this for, I've had this for over 20 years. Still intact. I was surprised because when I brought these posters home, the ones I chose to cover, I was like, oh God, how many of these am I going to be taping up and shit? This one? Barely a fucking scratch. Spider-Man. Very awesome shit. So happy to have this. And it's still intact. It's a beautiful thing. So, on to the next.